Carl Bergstroem-Nielsen is a composer from Denmark. He has taught improvisation and composition at Aalborg University and organized music events internationally, and his compositions have been performed in 25 countries. Since long, he has cultivated an intense collaboration with Greek fellow composers and musicians, which has led to several periods of residence at the Danish Institute at Athens. And so, I proudly present to you the Diathlasis Vocal Ensemble performing compositions by Carl Bergstroem-Nielsen.
Dear audience, Diathlasis Ensemble is our pioneers in experimental music. They strive to cultivate a new way of being together musically. They have a very dynamic and direct relationship between individual and the group. So this is not very top-down. Imagine a melody and a bass that's very much top-down. But here, you cannot tell which voice is more important, because they are equally important. And yes, it's a symposium. And with another Greek word, it's a polyphony. And my compositions are frameworks, just frameworks, and the ensemble make their own improvisations within these frameworks. So, well, this might be a picture coming up or not. Anyway, when listening, imagine that you are looking at an abstract picture, of art. Imagine that, simply.
Lolly, come.
Free.
please, we would like Mr. Carl Nielsen to come here with us and conduct. And we would like to thank him for the invitation and the trust and this challenging and innovative and wonderful graphic scores and music that he's providing to us. And Carl, tak for digging. Thank you for the trust.
Thank you very much.
Oh. Hee